Hey guys, got some big news. It's time we huddle up.
Hey, Cole!
Thought that was you.
What's up, man?
So, we's all here. What's the big secret, Zeke?
It is official. Transfer device is somewhere in Fort Philippe.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you okay?
Little girl's just pissed because Bertrand copied her powers onto a bunch of nobody.
It's destroyed. We need to destroy it.
What? No. No way. We keep it for ourselves. Rip off the powers from everybody else, yeah?
You don't understand.
I don't understand what, bitch? That you feel used and violated by a machine?
You know what? I have known you 5 minutes
break
and
it,
I'm sick
it.
Of tired.
Use it. It doesn't matter if we don't get the damn thing. Now listen to me. Fort Philippe is huge. It's going to take an army to get in there and cover the exits and sweep the interior.
We could team up with LaRoche and his men.
Yeah? Why are they going to help us?
Textbook Hearts and Minds campaign. We give them something they really need.
Yeah, like my foot up their ass.
Like food, like shelter, like antibiotics. I haven't seen any of the militia suffering from the plague.
Bertrand must be hoarding all the meds.
Oh, then that is what we give to LaRoche.
I made a map of all the militia patrols. Maybe it'll help you find the stash.
I would love to see that.
Come on.
Perfect.
Good work, Quo.
This is great. You guys, this is gonna work.
What? Give away medicine, man? No. That's just gonna make those folks stronger. We need them angry and dependent on us.
And how are we gonna do that?
I say, you dress me in a militia guise, and I go on an ass-kicking spree.
Oh, you mean a massacre.
Whatever, man. Then you swoop in and save the day. You'll be a hero to those idiots. What you think, baby?
Oh, I think you're crazy.
I think you like it. Oh, come on. Cole's plan sucks. She wants to help everyone else but us. We play it my way, I can make you a god to these fools.
Quo, got any leads on Bertrand's medicine stockpile?
Yes, I do.
Get on top! I know where we can find LaRoche. Fry him! Hold on. Gotta go around him.
Hey, calm down. Just keep your powers, remember? I'll clear path.
Up like militia to kill rebels and start a war? Straight out of a comic book.
Oh, I agree.
Unless we show up with something the rebels really need.
Like these medical supplies?
Oh, they're gonna love us.
Oh, I'd settle for some acceptance.
Listen, boy, you're not a freak. You're still you. You just happen to have ice coming out of your ass.
Wow, that's really sweet. Okay.
Thank you.
Almost there.
McGrath? That you surfing an ambulance?
Mr. LaRoche, we have come with medicine for you and your men.
You brought in more than medicine, you stupid girl. This place used to be a secret. Your buddy in the heart. Behind, while you're asleep. You know what I'm saying? They can't lose with you on their side.
Well, then let's clean out the fort. Huh? Together we'll force Bertrand out of Ascension Parish.
Not much of a choice since y'all blew our hideout. They'll wipe us out if we don't get them first. Besides, I owe you for the medicine you brung us. Some of my boys are real sick.
I'm gonna start prepping for the assault. You let me know when you're ready to attack.